it's no more a happy new year. Because of the pandemic, it's kind of like a sad year. So here I am with 5 good things that happened in 2020. Here you go. Washing hands with sanitizers, soaps, more than before. Number 2. As the COVID-19 pandemic swept around the globe, from China, the government began shutting down businesses, transportation. Satellites detected sharp declines on NO2 levels compared to the same period of 19. Number 3. Windmill. Windmill is so cheap that it's getting cheaper. Number 4. Diet. Because of the pandemic, people are eating healthy foods because they're not going out and eating unhealthy foods and making by themselves in their house. Number 5. A puppy. A lost puppy tracks down his vet's office and finds help getting home. And that's all. And there are 2 videos up and down. And my name is Rahul. You're watching The Dog Star. And I'm signing out.